Terry, when I was 19, 20, I used to read D.H. Lawrence and Ayn Rand, and it made me intense and critical and judgmental to anybody older than 22. Ian's like that. You know he is. Don't take it to heart. We all love you. Just let it go. I know that's hard because I haven't been criticized yet on YouTube. But you make great stuff, and we love you either as Terry or as Zipster. So just let it go. We're not wanting you to feel any pain. That's it. That's all.